because stopping the bleeding is important. You want to keep the red stuff and the pink stuff. Next, this is just kind of a something you can add on to your kit if you chose to. For me personally, I have two younger kids, and I personally put in my own kit a SWAT-T tourniquet. Basically what it is it's a elastic rubber band that's used to cut off pressure to the artery on children and animals. So if you have a 6-month